This was my old bathroom.
Without Fairtrade, you would still be living here.
I would be here. So if I tell you that Fairtrade has helped me a lot, don't say that I'm exaggerating. I really mean it.
Okay.
It smells good, doesn't it?
If you can smell.
Waffle cones.
Chris.
Jerry, how are you?
Chris, Ben, yo.
Fairtrade, man. We are very psyched.
What Fairtrade means is that farmers are getting a fair price for their products.
Well, in addition to that, the farmers are paid a social premium, a small amount of money that they get to decide if they want to invest it in healthcare for their communities or education or whatever. So it's not just getting a fair price for what they're doing, but they get a little extra too.
You get money to eat, you are able to pay school fees for your children, so you are happy.
Sometimes the world market price falls below farmers' cost of production, and fair trade keeps it at a reasonable price so that they can make a profit, make money, and get out of poverty.
Why should people care about buying Fairtrade?
Well, there's two different kinds of products you can buy. You can buy products that exploit the farmers in the third world countries that make the stuff, or you can buy products that pay them a decent wage. I prefer to buy products that pay them a decent wage.
I mean, it's the idea that we're all interconnected and that we can't really have a just world if some people are not getting treated fairly.
Who decides what's fair?
Well, for fair trade, there are third-party certifying organizations. We use a group called Fairtrade USA here in the United States.
Fair trade.
And
that's how you know you're buying a fair trade product, if you see the fair trade logo.
Can I try a scoop of Ben & Jerry's Fair Trade Vanilla? Is this good?
That's good. That's nice. It's good to
Can
see
I
a guy
it?
Bite
yeah.
I never really know, do you bite, do you lick, you know?
There's biters and lickers.
Guys, thanks for the time. Jerry.
Good to see you.
Ben. This video has been brought to you by Ben & Jerry's and produced by Bridge the Gap TV.